long as everything's progressing. As long as we can, and we love pastors and evangelists, we love to come and we love to talk about, hey, this is happening, that's happening, there's progress, there's forward motion. But what do you do when you look around and you're in the midst of a storm and it seems like everything you built is falling apart? What do you do when your investment portfolio has disappeared? Thousands of dollars on evangelistic efforts and nobody shows up. What do you do? You got to go back and remind yourself that he has the whole world in the palm of his hand. Matter of fact, let me testify about that last statement. I've done it. We've spent thousands upon thousands upon thousands of dollars doing every kind of evangelism that we can think of to do, brother. I spent $7,000 on one evangelistic endeavor and not one person to show. What do you do? I'll tell you what you do. You keep reaching. You keep praying. You keep working and you remind yourself that he's got the whole world in the palm of his hand. Hey, because there's coming a day that like 6 weeks ago, we walked in on a Sunday morning. We had not done outreach that week. But we walked in on a Sunday morning, Sister Hoss, and there was 15 brand new people sitting on the pew. And they did not service after service after service. Child of God, I want to talk to you today, Pastor. I want to talk to you today, evangelist, and tell you that you've got to remind yourself there are times that you've got to do exactly what David did when Ziklag was burned. You've got to encourage yourself in the Lord. You've got to encourage yourself. What do you call? I'm going to go ahead and worship around you one more time. Throw your hands in the air and say, it's not about me anyway. It's about you, God. You've got the whole world. Is America equates as long as there's enough, as long as there's enough, I can believe God. As long as there's enough, I can trust God. But what do you do with dark hours, dark days come to your life? I'm not trying to rain doom and gloom on you. I'm trying to preach you out of that. I'm trying to preach faith to you. But I want to tell you there are times that things do get worse before they get better. And no matter how uncertain life may be, somebody ought to stand with me. He's got the whole world. Thank God for that one good day. Because if he did it then, he can do it now. If he blessed you there, he can bless you here. If he brought you out of that, he'll bring you out of this. I don't think you think of what you do. That's enough to shout about. That's enough to rejoice over. That's enough to protect victory with. Can you remember when Lazarus was spiritually dead in your life and everything stopped?